Alright, Junior, let's put this credit card back in the wallet before we get caught.
We're not gonna get caught, Cody. We only bought two things.
Yeah, I don't feel that bad.
Hey, guys! Wanna hear some jokes?
Sure.
Yeah, okay.
What do you call a dog with no legs?
What?
It doesn't matter what you call him. He's not coming. What's green and has wheels?
What?
Grass. I lied about the wheels.
Alright.
What has four fingers and a thumb and looks like a hand?
What?
A hand.
Alright, I get it.
Ask me if I'm a tree, Junior.
Are you a tree?
No.
He's not.
That's all I got.
Well, Jeffy, we found this credit card that belongs to a billionaire, and you should buy something with it.
Okay!
But no, Junior, we've spent too much money already.
We didn't spend too much money, we only bought two things. It was like less than $1,000. Let Jeffy buy something.
Okay, but just tell him not to spend too much money.
Alright, Jeffy, here, buy whatever you want.
Alright, I'm gonna go spend $10,000 on V-Bucks.
What? Junior, he's gonna get us caught.
Well, that's not that much money to a billionaire. $10,000 on V-Bucks? Hey, Jeffy, buy me some V-Bucks too! Alright, Jeffy, $10,000 worth of V-Bucks for you, and $10,000 worth of V-Bucks for me.
Oh yeah, Junior, this is so pee-pee.
Yes, it's very pee-pee. Can we stop committing credit card fraud now?
I guess, Cody, let's go.
Alright, Junior, we're putting this card back now that you and Jeffy both spent $10,000 each on V-Bucks.
Well, Cody, you should have got you some V-Bucks.
No, Junior, I don't play Fortnite. I play Minecraft like an adult.
Creeper!